Somebody made a pitch for vampire conquistadors, and that was the very bare bones nugget of Ixalan coming into being.
I was first introduced to Ixalan, and that was pretty much the first thing I heard was vampires and dinosaurs. So that just lit my imagination off.
On Amonkhet, the Gatewatch faced the great villain, dragon planeswalker Nicol Bolas, and were defeated. And so the story of Ixalan focuses on just one of them, Jace Beleren. He doesn't remember who he is, he doesn't remember that he's a planeswalker. So his journey here involves recovering a sense of who he is and how he got here and what he's doing here. Building a world for magic means building a world from the same building blocks every time. Every magic world has humans in it. Most magic worlds have vampires or merfolk in them. And so the question becomes not, does this world have goblins, but what do the goblins on this world look like, and how do they fit into the world that we're piecing together?
Yeah, I thought with goblins that was fun, because it was we needed to make the goblins appear as if they existed in this environment. So I think we ended up sort of with almost like a tree lemur monkey type creature. There was a lot going on in making everything feel like it all existed in the same plane.
The magic world building team does a tremendous amount of work to create a foundation for the card set to build on, a creative foundation, the world building that we do. And if all you're doing is playing the card game, you're seeing that world through a bunch of tiny little windows. The art book is a view into who these characters are, what they're doing here, how these cultures fit together, stuff that it's just very hard to communicate in three lines of flavor text and a card name and a gorgeous piece of art at this size.
That's what I love about the books the most, is in being a magic artist myself, seeing the work larger than this little tiny thing. Because most of us artists work on it in a large way, while we are also challenged with making them read at 2 inches, it's nice to see them in book size at this large format. So, I mean, I'm super proud of this world. James and I both worked on it really closely, so I think it's gonna be amazing, and I think once it finally hits, the fans are gonna be blown away. So.